A lot of people call it like an escape from reality.
I kind of feel like I'm more in reality than ever when I'm riding a dirt bike. Everything else in the world feels fake to me.
My name is Patrick Evans. I'm 21, and I just like cruising around on my dirt bike, and I feel like it's what I'm supposed to be doing.
Racing and all that stuff's cool, but I don't really care if I'm faster than somebody or better than somebody. I just rather go out and have fun and do exactly what I want to do.
Eventually they're gonna tell you to get a 9-to-5 and hang it up, but for me it's either be happy in life riding a dirt bike or be miserable because I'm not. I think it's safe to say I'll be doing this shit till it kills me, which could be sooner than later.
Riding through the hills and you're looking at this crazy landscape and seeing those beautiful sunsets, like that's kind of when you know you're doing the right thing, you know? There's definitely no other way I'd rather see the world.